What's going on, guys? Check it out. So today we got NF. Obviously, NF's one of my favorite rappers ever. Dude's just a beast. I believe he's from Detroit, or he's from the place where Detroit is from. I can't remember the name of the county or the state where he's from, but somewhere near Detroit. And obviously, NF, guys, one of the biggest rappers ever nowadays. So this dude's just a monster. So let's get straight to this one. Never heard this one before. This is called Like This. I think it's from one of his previous albums, one of his newest albums, so let's just get straight into it, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, love you guys all, and let's get this shit going. The hell is going on here? Sounds like we're in some kind of hospital. NF always has these really deep kind of beats. It's like super, super deep. He's always talking about depression, death, like abuse, stuff like that. So that's why the beat is just so heavy all the time.
Yeah. Holding back. Yeah.
Bro, this I've is always fire, been good man. At
that. Unattached.
Yeah. That little kick, little kick snare with the hi-hat. That's just. It's unbelievable. These beats are just getting better. I'm telling you, these beats are getting crazy.
For what's coming next, things I know I should address. I feel more together when I am a mess. Got some moments that just came and went. Made amends with you, then you overstepped. That's a line you never should have crossed. You got no respect, stop with all the threats. Like the more I get to know you, I just know you less. Yeah. Another city I don't know well. Feeling too much like my old self. Backsliding. Got me in the sad feels. Got me at a standstill. Too much time alone is when it gets real.
Bro, that's real facts right there, man. Too much time alone is when it gets real. Obviously, guys, when you're, you know what I mean, face to face with people hanging out, but when you're on your own and shit alone, guys, that's when the shit really hits the fan. That's when you really kind of see mentally. You know, what's that phrase that a lot of people say? It's not what you do when you're around people, it's what you do when you're not around people. That's what makes a person. So fire.
Alone is when it gets real. Future doesn't pop up in the past. Well, upside, that's a rare view. Now I'm going downhill. Yeah, don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions, don't know who to trust with.
Bro, that's
fine. I lie to myself and I can't handle it. Why do I waste so much time on things that I can't fix?
That's a perfect, he's basically just questioning himself here. You know, why do I waste some time? Why do I waste my time on things I can't control, I can't fix? You know, just gotta keep moving ahead, keep pushing. NF is just, every song is just, people might say corny, but I just think it's real deep. It's real, like, motivating, you know?
All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go, but I ain't know that it would be like this. Like this. I ain't know that it would be like this. Like this. I ain't know that it would be like this. Maybe I'm impossible to be with. I know that you got 1,000 reasons. You probably wanna leave, but don't know how. Yeah, I don't hear a thing when you yell. Guess you like to hear your own voice. Yeah, got me standing here with no choice. I see they trying to gas, they got me all wrong.
I see they're trying to gas me up, trying to like make me motivated, but they're all wrong. You know, I'm still dealing with shit. This is crazy.
I'm doing my best to try to stay down, but I can't deal. Feeling too much like my old self. Backsliding. I just let the phone ring. We ain't even close, please. Throwing out opinions from the nosebleeds.
We ain't even close, please. Throwing out opinion from the nosebleeds. The nosebleeds is a far away, like up in the stands, the stadium. He's saying you're throwing out opinions from far away, so it doesn't even matter. That's class.
Yeah. Lot of issues that you don't see. Text it, I just won't read. Play it off, it cuts deep, though. When I don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions. Don't know who to trust when I...
Yeah.
I lie to myself and I can't handle that. Why do I waste so much time on things that I can't fix? Yeah.
Basically, you said as well, I lie to myself, I can't handle it. You know, you can lie to everybody around you, guys. You can fool everyone around you, but you can't lie to yourself, guys. You know what I mean? When you're giving those half reps in the gym and shit, you know what I mean? Like I did today, guys, my friend killed my legs and shit. I was giving those half reps. I knew myself, I was like, oh shit, I can't push as hard as I want to because, you know, this and that. But it's just like, you know, you can lie to everyone, but you can't lie to yourself, guys. That's what he's basically saying. This is fire. I love this. NF is just, He's one of the goats, man.
Yeah. All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go, but I ain't know that it would be like this. Like this.
Absolute fire, guys. So that's a quick little NF song like this. Absolute fire. So I hope you guys like that, man. NF is one of a kind, guys. Obviously, the guy is just a freaking monster. So like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys all. I'll see you guys real soon, man. Peace.